Apple CarPlay is the smarter, safer way to use your iPhone while you drive. Apple CarPlay now supports third-party navigation apps, like Google Maps and Waze, allowing even more ways to get to where you're going. To get started, a compatible iPhone is required. See App Store for compatible phones. Now, plug your iPhone into the USB media port with a compatible media cable. The multimedia system will now display a prompt. It is recommended to choose Always Enable, which will automatically activate Apple CarPlay each time a compatible iPhone is connected through the USB media port. Using your compatible iPhone and approved cable plugged into the USB media port, select the menu button on the audio multimedia system, then tap on the Apple CarPlay icon.